What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute 7 signing in back with another tutorial video. So I'm going to show you guys how to update the firmware of RCM Loader 1 version 1.2. For those who are wondering what RCM Loader is, it is an auto payload injector and it's one of the best out there. I highly recommend getting one of these. For those who don't know what it is, chances are you're using one of the two methods, the most popular one being using the Tegra EMU, or you are using your Android devices to emulate the RCM Loader to inject the payload. Let's get on with the update process. Okay, the RCM Loader comes with the jig and this cable. Connect the RCM Loader to the computer. Go to the link in the description or check for the link here at the bottom of this box. Go to homepage. It's going to be on the homepage. Look for RCM Loader 1 version 1.2. Scroll down and you're going to find it. Click here, download the firmware upgrade package. If it gives you any trouble while downloading the file, just right click on the download save link as. Your antivirus or protection software might detect it as a malicious program. Just select on keep. Just extract the contents, go into that extracted folder, copy IAP folder, go into the connected RCM Loader drive and paste it to the root of the loader. Once pasted, disconnect it, reconnect it back again. So your RCM Loader is going to update the firmware by itself. You don't have to do anything. If you look carefully here, the IAP folder that I copied and pasted here at the root, it's gone. It means the update has been completed successfully. If it's still there at the root after reconnecting your loader, it means somehow the update process didn't complete. So yeah, that was a tutorial to update the firmware of the RCM Loader. Pretty solid little device here. Like and subscribe for more contents. If you like this tutorial, please drop in a like. It's gonna mean a lot to me. Happy holidays. Take care. Dr. Brute 7 signing off. Peace.